Shannon, Kathleen, and Mimi were sitting in Mrs. Miller's reading class. Shannon was flipping through the books. She felt really frustrated because she couldn't understand what she was reading. Shannon often had negative comments to say, and she didn't always try her best. She was just really upset. Kathleen was engrossed in the science book that she was reading. She just wanted the class to remain silent so that she could remember what she read. Mimi was looking around the room because Mimi sometimes would get into trouble. Mimi thought, oh, that Shannon, she's always doing stuff to me. This is my chance to get back at her because the teacher is not in the room. Suddenly, Mimi whipped something at Shannon's head. Shannon was frustrated and she turned around and said,
why would you do that? I'm trying to focus.
Mimi responded,
no, you're not. You're not even reading. Way wrong business.
And then Kathleen said,
would you guys knock it off? We're all going to get in trouble and have extra homework.
Because Kathleen was so irritated that they just wouldn't pay attention. Shannon decided that she was really upset because her classmates weren't treating her very kindly, and she thought that she would go back to her reading and try to do her best. Mimi continued to make fun of Shannon and make faces behind her back. Kathleen, since the room was quiet, was able to become engrossed in her book once again.